Actor Imran Hashmi on Monday shared his first look in the upcoming film Harami. Sporting a salt and pepper look, Imran sports long hair for his new role. Harami first look, he captioned the Instagram image. Harami is an Indo-American production written and directed by Shyam Adiraju. It is a saga of youth crime and broken destinies, love and redemption played out against the vibrant backdrop of Mumbai. The film has also been selected to be a part of the main competition section New Horizons at the Busan International Film Festival 2020.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.